the type of thing that may upset me. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100. Yeah, I said we on 100 right now, hey. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100.
All right, coming up next, a matchup for the UFC heavyweight division title. All right, so here he is, the number one heavyweight contender, making the walk to the octagon here tonight. He is challenging the champion whom he has bad blood with, whom he believes he is better than. And obviously, as he makes the walk here tonight, he finally has the chance to prove that he and not the champion is the man who deserves the distinction as the baddest man on the planet.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
Well, a lot of people think it's the most significant title in combat sports. No argument from me. Baddest man on the planet, UFC heavyweight champion. There he is in the flesh. What an absolute monster. What a title reign it has been. But a serious challenge in front of him here tonight. When this man became the heavyweight champion, a lot of people thought that this challenger was the one who would wrest the belt away. Now the fight is here. We'll see if we get a new champion or if this man continues one of the greatest heavyweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan and is ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
And now let's get you our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age, and they both possess a similar height and reach. All right, now for the particulars, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. It's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer. Holding a professional record of 34 wins, 10 losses. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 250 pounds. Fighting out of Paris, France, introducing the challenger, Francis the Predator Ngannou. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 26 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 260 pounds, fighting out of Richmond, Virginia. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting a reigning, defending, undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Black Mamba.
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
This is a fight that we have been looking forward to for a long time and is about to take place right now. I'm very excited.
All right, here we go. UFC heavyweight title is on the line. All right, so here he is, the UFC champion, and this guy is all the rage. Right now, he might be the frontrunner for the Fighter of the Year, given the fact that he was able to knock out the number one contender in his last title defense.
Oh! Oh!
Well, this guy has achieved nearly everything there is to achieve inside the octagon, but there...
That's it! That's it!
And that's gonna do it!
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is, and that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish here in the first round. Again, maybe he caught the guy cold a little bit. He didn't have a chance to warm up, but that is a huge result for him here tonight. And on the other side, he didn't take much damage. So big, big win for him here tonight.
Let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Bam! Lights out.
So the celebration is on for the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the baddest man on the planet, and your winner, yes, by knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 42 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Black Mamba.
Well, he came in with the moniker of baddest man on the planet, and that is exactly the way he goes out. Congratulations to the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, your winner tonight by way of the KO. And that's a big man celebrating with his team right now. Enjoy it, boys. You maximize the moment tonight.